united to you in the name of Jesus. I just want to exhort you. You guys have asked, you guys have sought, and you guys have knocked for other people. It's not the season to do that. The season God wants to show His grace and His mercy and His love and His goodness to you. He's wanting to show Himself strong. It's not going to be like it was 3 years ago. Okay? It's going to be different. God is going to do something miraculous and something powerful. But you keep knocking, you keep asking, you keep seeking, because it's going to be granted and given to you. God is going to be good, real good to you. In the name of Jesus, I release that to flow to all seven of you and through all seven of you. But this is a time, listen, there are times where God wants you to pray for yourself. You've been faithful to take care of other people's businesses. But I'm telling you, in the name of Jesus, this is not that season. This is a season to go ahead and seek, go ahead and knock, and go ahead and ask. You have not because you ask not. And I say, in this season of your life, there's a shift that transpires. There is something that God wants to bring forth a demand, and He's wanting to hear it from your voice. Father, in the name of Jesus, I release that to them. In the name of the Lord. And we said, amen. Amen. Are you all right?
Yes.
Come on, baby.
to the present.
I couldn't resist, man. Sorry. Father, in the name of Jesus. Yeah, take a deep breath, let it go.
Body.
Okay? Father, in the name, just surround this guy. Surround him. Come on, just take that. Father, in the name of Jesus, surround some of these people. You guys know how to do this. Just surround. Father, in the name of Jesus, come on. We just move from prophecy to healing. There's a wave of healing. There's a wave of healing. There's a wave of healing, Father, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of the Lord. Ronke le basi ke le moshi. Rebe le maso ko robo shi ke le maka. Ro rebe le maha rebe ke ya maka. Zinde le moho robo robo. Rebe shi ke le moshi ko robo. Ronke le maha mbrava shi ke le moshi. Name of Jesus. Karalama sande le boro. Reba kare kele boro. Roshi kini mahande le boro. Rebe le mahase kele boshi kele boso. Rebe le mahase kele boshi kele baka. Rebe le boso do robo hore kele bahara. Mara mahande, we declare wholeness. 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 Wholeness, wholeness, wholeness. In the name of Jesus, Reba Mama Sike Lemosh, Reba Mama Sike Lemoshi Kele Bahara, Reba Lemoso, all of it, in the name of all of it, in the name of Jesus. Take a deep breath, take a deep breath, let it go. Here it is, Father, in the name of Jesus. Take a deep breath, take a deep breath. Yeah. Oh. Rebe shike le mos. Kore ba hamre le be hiki. In Jesus' name. Yes. Bring healing, Father. Bring healing. Bring healing. Bring healing. Bring healing. Bring healing. All right. This is what I want right here. This is the last prophetic word I got. This is corporate. Can we get this out, by the way? If you have felt like you have had a hand over your mouth in this last season, okay, where you can't speak, you can't decree, you can declare, you go through the motions, but you just feel like there's a cap, you feel corked, I want to pray for you, okay? I want to break the spirit of withholding, okay? If that's you, you know who you are. If you feel like a hose that's been kinked, if that's you, I want to pray and unkink your hose, okay? I just want to bring structure, come in order to your life so that it can freely flow. So that you know who you are. I want to touch you. And then if you just want prophetic impartation, if you want prophetic impartation, just a prophetic impartation, you want to grow in your measure, I want to do that. I just want to lay hands. I might not have a word. I might just get, try to get in a straight line or two lines so I can. That's cool. Everybody in front, take a giant step forward, okay? And then you guys can stay right where you're at and be cool. Listen, I've come here. First of all, I want to thank Timothy and Linda for having me. Listen, I want to say to y'all, y'all can be my friend on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram. You can find me there. And I would love to be your friend. If not, then you can go to heaven. I mean, yeah, that's it. I'm kidding. Nevertheless, I want to leave here empty, okay? I want to leave here empty. I want to make sure that we just give prophetic impartation. If you loved the impartation that we left here, listen, my heart is to see great things happen. So, in the name of Jesus, just if you can just hold your hands up like this in such a recipient, be a cup.